watermelon superhero. He's made out of watermelon, and he has a hard shell, a green shell. And if he gets shot, it goes right through him. But you can't go in him with a hammer, cause he got a bad experience with Gallagher one time. And I don't think he's gonna understand that reference. Watermelon superhero!